Biogen is discontinuing sales of its Alzheimer's drug Aduhelm after a controversial FDA approval in 2021. Predicted to be a blockbuster and breakthrough treatment for Alzheimer's, Aduhelm continued to be plagued by questions about its clinical benefit. Biogen is now pinning its hopes on its other amyloid beta-targeted Alzheimer's drug Leqembi. For more on this story, visit the editorial section on Xtalks.com.